big fire there as they exited out of turn three.
Hello everyone, just wanted to say I am okay, well, sort of okay. Thank you very much for all the messages. I mean, I wasn't for the halo some years ago, but I think it's the greatest thing that we've brought to Formula One, and without it I wouldn't be able to speak to you today. So thanks to all the medical staff at the circuit, at the hospital, and hopefully I can write you quite soon some messages and tell you how it's going.